Republic of Nigeria,
and that I
will
preserve,
protect,
and
defend
the Constitution
of the Federal Republic of
Nigeria.
I, Mohammed Sani Musa,
do solemnly swear,
that
I will be faithful,
and bear true allegiance,
to the Federal Republic,
of Nigeria.
That as a member of the Senate,
I
will perform my functions,
honestly,
to the best of my ability,
faithfully,
in accordance,
with
the Constitution,
of the Federal Republic of Nigeria,
and the law.
And
the rules of the Senate.
And always in the interest
of the sovereignty,
integrity,
solidarity,
well-being,
and
prosperity,
of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. That I will strive,
to preserve,
fundamental objectives,
and directive principles,
of state policy,
contained
in the Constitution,
of the Federal Republic and that I will
protect,
and defend
the Constitution
of the
Federal Republic,
and that I will
abide
by the code of
conduct
contained in the fifth schedule
of the Constitution
of the Federal Republic of Nigeria.
So that
at this moment, you will forget his name. You will come back.
Announcements.